much in situations and just like number 20 did. So it was a great matchup to play against somebody like that because a lot of teams run a lot of ball screens.
Was you ecstatic being down by 18 points like Coach Cal said?
What'd you say?
Was you ecstatic being – would you happy being down by 18 points?
Oh, no, like I'm never happy to be down. I'm a competitive person. And I always want to win. I always want to fight back. So, you know, I made a couple of key turnovers that a freshman might make. So Coach Cal took me out and said, you can't do that. You just got to get your teammates involved and just play defense. So when he took me out for my minute two break, I knew there was a learning experience right there that I had to keep learning and keep progressing and get ready for this college level. So I went back in. I just didn't try to force no shot. If I had a shot, I took it. If I didn't, I was getting the ball inside and making plays for everybody else, and I was just playing defense. And, you know, the team stepped on their defense, and Donnell Dawson made tough shots and hit open threes, and we came back and got 3 points down, only down by three.
Could you even imagine being a freshman, your first real game, hitting a game-winning shot? I mean, could you even envision anything like that?
I don't mind taking tough shots, you know, or making clutch shots, you know. We have a lot of people on our team that don't mind taking shots. You can see his air. He took over a game last game. You see, he just got the heart to take it. And I think a lot of people on our team do, but I just had a chance to get the ball and get up to court and make a shot like that.
Can you describe that shot, John? I got in late. I'm sorry. Can you describe
I just seen him make it. I just seen him make a shot, and I just – Coach, it was. I think if we would have let him set up into that defense, it would have been tough to get a shot off because they was playing great defense, help side and stuff. The only thing I think he probably got inside. So I was just thinking, just get the ball up court and, you know, try to get to the basket. But I see they had 4 people back, so I just stepped back and hope and made a tough shot and then went in.
Before tonight, you've been working with Coach Strickland on that shot. Do you mean working on a step back shot?
I just work on a lot of, you know, post up. You know, when I catch on the wing, turn and pivot and stuff like that. So I was working on it recently. You know, I just tried it and, you know, it went in.
You know, it was good when you let it go.
I was hoping it was good. It looked good when it left my hand, and when it hit the bottom of the net, it just
feels real good.
Good relief.
What is that like emotionally when you're in the last second, you take the shot, and it goes in?
It's a great chance. It's a great feeling. You know, I think anybody to make a shot like that is a great feeling. You know, and just for our team, you know, to make a shot like that and help us win the game, you know, because everybody was having their ups and downs at the beginning of the game, and it's just showing that we still have a learning experience there as a whole team. You know, we let down on defense a little bit. They was making a lot of tough threes, like I said. And our offense wasn't clicking as much as they were, and they had a defensive game plan. So, you know, to make it tie to help us win is great. You know, I'm glad that I made the shot, but, you know, our team made a big effort playing defense and coming down and getting the ball inside.
How often did you do that in high school or AAU or any of that kind of stuff?
Kind of not really as much because none of the games really close. We had a couple of close games. But, you know, we had a couple of close games, but, you know, just to make a game winning shot is great.